Yes, good morning. Those who knew Katie Novak says that she loved many things like sports and adventures, but most of all, she loved her 7-year-old son. Now, according to her GoFundMe page, it says that she passed away unexpectedly from heart issues last Tuesday. So one of her friends actually went to check on her last week and said she just didn't wake up. Her friend said she hadn't been feeling well, was suffering from heart conditions and a possible second bout with COVID, even though she was vaccinated. Her dad said that no one even suggested there was anything seriously wrong. Now the Maple Grove community is rallying behind her family, especially the Burn Boot Camp community, where she was a popular trainer.
She wasn't just a trainer. She connected with people and felt the need to help them if they needed to be helped. We're very proud to know that she's done that.
A GoFundMe has been set up. The money will primarily be used for her son and his future education needs. At last check, it's raised over $41,000. If you're interested, we have the memorial fund linked on our website. Christia.
Yeah, that's a heartbreaking story, and it made such an impact, especially mm-hmm. with that Burn Boot Camp.
Right, and especially boot camps. I mean, they're all so close when you get involved in something like that, so mm-hmm. this must be really tough for them. Cece, thank you. Yeah.